Okay, hello everyone, welcome to the lecture. Today we are going to start the third unit in our operation research, that is replacement theory. The name itself, replacement, is there. Here we are going to replace the items, or we are going to replace the machines. Okay, for example, if we take our mobile phone, after some days or after some years, we are going to change our mobile phone. By taking the constant as cost and speed of the mobile and performance of the mobile and features of the mobile, based on that we are going to replace our mobile for certain age or for certain years. Likewise, in our manufacturing units also, they are going to replace their machines after some years. Here they are going to take the cost factors, they consider the cost factor and they consider the performance. Based on that, they are going to change their products. Okay, next, coming to the theory. Here, the replacement theory in operation research is used in the decision making process of replacing a used equipment with a substitute, mostly a new equipment of better usage. The replacement might be necessary due to the deteriorating property or failure or breakdown of particular equipment. Here it consists, we are going to replace the equipment by new one. Here we are considering some factors. Those are deteriorating property, a failure or breakdown. Here some machines, some industries were using the old machines. They may failure due to, they may sudden failure at in the middle of the job. So there we may affect job, or there we may affect time, processing time, and some expenditures we lost. So those difficulties we overcome by replacing the machine. Here we are replacing the machine, and we are purchasing the new one. Next, coming to the another example. Here the replacement is used in the cases like here we have some cases. What are those cases? Means existing items have outlived. It means it is the time is there, the lifetime is over. For example, if we purchase a mobile, they will give some lifespan for a mobile. It means they are given the warranty or guarantee 1 year or 2 years. Or after that, suppose for example, if you take the medicine, those medicines also we have the expiry date. Like that only, machines also we have some expiry date. Coming to the machines, those expiry dates will come. Those expiry dates will come based upon the performance. Okay, they will give 5 years of warranty period or 5 years of service period for that machine. Based on our uses, it will give 1 more year or it will come less down years. Okay, if we use proper maintenance, with proper maintenance, it will give the life. Otherwise, it will fail suddenly. Okay, it will get more repairs. Okay, compared to the service period. Before also we may get some repairs. Based on the uses, based on the service only, it will give the life. Here also, we are replacing that machines after his life period, or it may not be economically anymore. It means for example, in our market, the new machines are available. For example, if we take the Xerox machines, for minute, in olden days, for minute, it is not a guarantee. It is, for example, just example, if suppose for olden days we get 10 prints for a minute, for a minute. Now in market, for second it will give number of prints. Okay, so it is better than the old one, existing one. Like that also, machines also giving the futures. For example, if we take the milling machines, in our hand we have only one, that is vertical milling or horizontal millings, or it may having three axes. Like that only we may perform only three axes. We may go for the job at three axis only. We did the job. Okay, now futures are increased futures. in market 5 axis machines are available. 5 axis machines are available in market. Okay, from that we can do the operations, complicated operations also we can perform by the help of that 5 axis machines. Like that also we are going to take economically anymore. It means it gives the profit compared to the existing machines. Continue with them, or the items might have been destroyed either by accident or otherwise. If sometimes the machine will lost the machine due to the proper maintenance, or sometimes due to the overworks it will fail you, those times we are going to replace the machines. Okay, for example, we take the software companies, they will take the systems and they use those systems for a year or 2 years they may use. After that, they are going to replace that system by the new system, because they are using that system 24 hours without cutting the powers, without shutdown it. Okay, they are continuously using that systems. It may causes the failure after a few days. Their performance was lost, the system performance was lost. So that's the reason they are going to replace that machine, that system by the new one. Like that here also. Okay. Here these situations can be solved mathematically and categorized on some basis, which may called as replacement models. Here those replacements, here we don't know when we are going to replace, but we know the condition, which condition we are going to replace. Here we are going to free calculate the condition when it will appear, or when it was going to replacement. Like that we are going to check it here, and we are going to replace it by having some conditions. Okay, now we are going to discuss those conditions. Next, here coming to here the models, these are the replacement model. First model is the aging of machines. It is called as the life of the machine. Okay, here this life is the items that deteriorates with the time. Example, machine tools, vehicles, equipments, buildings. Okay, for example, if we are using bikes and cars, they are giving some tax, they collect taxes from us. They are giving lifetime tax, or they are giving some years of tax they are giving for that vehicle. It means after that years, the machine, they are going to recheck that vehicle condition. If it is okay, they are going to renewal that it. Otherwise, they are going to suggest us, you have to replace your vehicle. So, this lifetime was over. Like that they are giving. It is called as the aging of machines. Okay, equipments also having some lifetime. So, okay, after that lifetime, we have to replace it. Otherwise, we may lose the performance, or we may lose the jobs. It means we may lose the profit. Coming to the example, if we can illustrate this aging of machine model by taking these type of examples, a truck owner find out maintenance cost for truck X to be 200 rupees for the first year and increasing by rupees 200 every year. Hence, capital cost of which is rupees 10,000 determine the replacement age. Okay, here they are taken on truck example. Here the initially the maintenance is 200 only. After few days the maintenance was increased. Okay, and here it was increased more than the capital cost. It means initially we have that the vehicle cost is, if suppose for example we take the 10,000, few years after the maintenance cost also it will increase. So based on that we are going to replace that model based on that age, because new one is available with that service cost. So we are going to purchase new one. Like that we are going to replace based on the age factor. Okay. Here up to now we discussed about the aging of machines. Here the machine was coming to the model 1, aging of machines. Here in this model, items that deteriorates with the example machine, tools, vehicles, equipments, buildings. It means after a few days we are going to replace the items. After suppose example we take the vehicles, at the time of purchase they are giving the lifespan of that vehicle, they are giving the vehicle period. It means they are collecting the tax for that 5 years or 10 years they are fixing and they are collecting the tax. It means after that period we have to recheck the condition of the vehicle. If it is okay, they are giving again, they are prolonging it that period. Otherwise, they suggest to us, you have to replace it like that they are going to tell. Here, coming to the industry, coming to the machines also, they have their own lifetime. After that, after few years, we are going to replace it. It is mandatory. Otherwise, we may lose the performance or we may lose the activities. Okay. For example, if you take anyone, if you take the following example, here we are taking the truck example we are taken. Here, first initially the truck maintenance cost is 200. After few days, after few years, it was increased. Increasing by every year, the service cost was increased. Okay. At fine 1 year, it will reach to the capital cost. It means the vehicle cost was reached by the service cost. Okay. It was equal to the service cost. At the time, we are going to replace the vehicle by taking the new one. We are going to avoid that service charges. We are going to avoid that service. Okay. Next, coming to the second model. Here in this model, availability of similar new machines with better usage. Okay. First one, we are taking the aging of machines. Next, coming to the second one, here we are taking the model availability of similar new machines with better usage. It becomes out of date due to the new developments like ordinary weaving looms by automatic, manual accounting by tally, computers, cars, etc. For example, if we take the cars, in previous we have the manual car, manual gear system is there, manual controlling is there. At present, they are going to replace that manual system by the automatic system, as at the same time they are giving some automations to that cars, and they are implementing that some like codings they are implementing there. In that cars. So, like that, based on the factors also, we are going to replace that one. Similarly, coming to the production, suppose we take the Xeroxes or printers we can take. In previously, per minute, they are giving, suppose, for example, 20 or 30 papers per minute, they are giving printing facility. At now, existing ones, they are giving the thousands of prints at minute, they are developing the machines. Like, okay, based on that also, we are going to replace. Coming to the illustration, here we have taken one illustration. Here a truck owner find out maintenance cost of truck is 200 at the first year and it was increased 2000 rupees every year. Hence the capital cost was 9000 rupees. And similarly, coming to the truck wife, the cost of rupees 20,000 rupees whose annual maintenance cost is rupees 400 for first year and then the increased by 800 every year. The truck owner has now truck X of 1 year age should be replaced by truck Y, and if so when. Here in this example, they are clearly mentioned they have taken two trucks X and Y. At the time of initially they purchase X truck, but those X truck maintenance is 200 per year. After it, it will increase it year by year. It means 2000 rupees every year it was service cost was increased, and but the initial cost of that truck is 9000 only. Okay, after a few days, after a few years, they are going to replace it by the new features. It means truck Y is available with the new features at less maintenance. Okay, some years it was truck Y maintenance was initially we have the truck Y is 400 rupees, but every year it was increased at 800 rupees only. Compared to the truck A, it was better. Truck X, it was better. So we are going to replace the machines or equipments based on the availability of similar new machines with better usage. Okay. Next, coming to the third one, the time value of machines considered depreciation of money or present worth factor. Here we have taken the cost factor for replacing items which deteriorates with the time. Okay, some time factor after time, we are considering the time. After some times, after some years, we are going to replace the machines mandatory. Already we discussed about the software. In that software, in MNCs, they replace their systems every year. Okay, due to, because they are using 24 hours continuously that systems. But the performance was also good after 1 year. But it was giving accurate results also. Even though they are going to replace that machines. Because they know the problem, future problem they are guessing, and they are calculating the cost of that machine and cost of the process. Based on that, they are going to replace it. And the depreciation of money is considered is calculation. Okay. here the performance and the cost factors we considered and we replace it. I would like to explain this condition based on the illustration. Here a lathe machine cost is ₹5,000 and hose maintenance cost is ₹1,000 in each of the first 4 years increased by ₹200 every year. Assuming that the machine has no salvage value and the maintenance cost is incurred in the beginning of each year, we can determine the optimal replacement time for the lathe, assuming that the time value of money is 10% per annum. It means here they purchase the lathe machines. We have the lathe machine. The cost is ₹5,000. Okay. Here if the manufacturer suggests after up to 4 years the maintenance cost is ₹1,000. Then it will gradually increase 200 every year. And after that we are going to calculate the initial cost of the machine and the maintenance cost of the machine. We have to compare and we have to calculate the money value. Based on that we are going to replace that model, replace that item. Okay. Next, coming to the last one, group replacement. Here in this group replacement, we are going to replace the models or replace the machines with the group. Okay. If we have the 10 number of machines, same day, at same time, we are going to replace all machines at a time. Okay. Here the items which do not deteriorate but fail completely after certain amount of use, like electronic parts, street lights, etc. Okay. In our government of India, or in our government, they are going to replace the street lights every month or every few days they are going to replace. That is also one example of group replacement. They won't consider about that light fact. They won't consider the light factor. It means it was in live or it was in failure, they won't consider. They are going to take the area, and in that area they are going to replace all items at a day, at all bulbs at a day, at that day, particular day. Okay. Here, coming to the example, an office has 1000 bulbs, illustrated of which 20% of bulbs keeps on facing each week. Individual bulb replacement cost ₹3, while group replacement cost ₹1 for bulb. It is decided to replace all the bulbs simultaneously at fixed interval, and also to replace the individual bulbs that fail in between, decide and suitable replacement fallacy. It means, initially we have the bulb cost is ₹3, and the group replacement, the cost for bulb is ₹1. Okay. They are comparing the service and they are thinking about the service and they are thinking about the failures. They are going to replace all bulbs at a time. Okay.